further quench your curiosity, we would like to mention state-wise on which days state polls will take place, though you will get all the details of schedule separately. Now, Andhra Pradesh will go to poll on two poll days, on 30th April and 7th May. Arunachal Pradesh will go to poll in one day, which will be on 9th April. Assam goes to poll on three poll days, 7th April, 12th April, and 24th April. Bihar goes for 6 days poll, on six poll days, on 10th April, 17th April, 24th April, 30th April, 7th May, and 12th May. And Chhattisgarh will have three poll days with 10th April, 17th April, and 24th April. Goa will have one poll day on 17th April. Gujarat will have one poll day with 30th April. Haryana will have one poll day on 10th April. Himachal Pradesh will have one poll day on 7th May. Jammu and Kashmir will have five poll days on 10th April, 17th April, 24th April, 30th April, and 7th May. Jharkhand will have three poll days on 10th April, 17th April, and 24th April. Karnataka will have one poll day, 17th April. Kerala will have one poll day, 10th April. Madhya Pradesh will have three poll days, 10th April, 17th April, and 24th April. Maharashtra will have three poll days, 10th April, 17th April, 24th April. Manipur will have two poll days, 9th April and 17th April. Meghalaya will have one poll day on 9th April. Mizoram, one poll day, 9th April. Nagaland, one poll day, 9th April. Odisha, two poll days, 10th April and 17th April. Punjab, one poll day, 30th April. Rajasthan, two poll days, 17th April and 24th April. Sikkim, one poll day, 12th April. Tamil Nadu, one poll day, 24th April. Tripura, two poll days, 7th April and 12th April. Uttar Pradesh, six poll days, 10th April, 17th April, 24th April, 30th April, 7th May, and 12th May. Uttarakhand, one poll day, 7th May. West Bengal, five poll days, 17th April, 24th April, 30th April, 7th May, and 12th May. Andaman Nicobar Islands, one poll day on 10th April. Chandigarh, one poll day, 10th April. Dadra Nagar Haveli, one poll day, 30th April. Daman and Diu, one poll day, 30th April. Lakshadweep, one poll day, 10th April. NCT of Delhi, one poll day, 10th April. Puducherry, one poll day, 24th April. I have already mentioned to you, counting for all parliamentary constituencies, general election to state assemblies, and by-elections to all the state assembly constituencies, all these will go along with respective parliamentary constituencies on the same day as per the same schedule. For all this, counting shall be had on 16th May. Now, by way of conclusion, on the occasion of the 16th Lok Sabha elections, the Commission reassures the nation of its solemn resolve and deep commitment to fulfill its constitutional mandate to conduct free, fair, and credible elections.
Zee 24 Taas, Raha Ek Paul Pudhe.